Yo, what's going on, everyone? It is Mike back at it again, and today I am super excited to get into. We have the brand new 2022-2023 Donruss basketball. Of course, the same configuration. We have 30 cards per pack, 10 packs per box. So it could be a short video with the packs, it could be a long video with the amount of cards that we are going to get. Of course, we are chasing those brand new super short print case hits of, I believe it is called Animation and Night Moves. So those are new to the Donruss hobby line. Of course, anytime I have an opportunity to rip hobby packs or hobby boxes, I'm super pumped. I am crossing my fingers that we are going to get something electric, something fire. But of course, you know, hey, it is what it is. We never know. That is the true nature of ripping up packs. But we are going to dive into it. Point of no return. Was able to pick this up from my LCS today for a whopping $250. So I'm happy that I was able to get a discount. Woo! There goes all those packs. I do want to mix them up. So we are going to take all these bad boys out. Maybe we'll go with right side and left side since they are nicely packed in the box. Woo! So many packs. All right, last two packs. There goes our empty box. Put that off to the side. Let's mix some of these bad boys up as huge. And we're just gonna dive right into it. Hopefully, we're gonna get something crazy. Pack number one, actually, let's take a look. There goes a little bit look of the back. Pack number one. Since I'm, you know, opening up a hobby box for the first time for Donruss, I'm probably going to try to build out this set since we are going to get a ton of cards, but here we go. Let's get that one in focus. Zaire Williams, back-to-back Grizzlies to start us off. Brandon Clark, Malik Monk, Joe Ingles, Ja Morant, kind of a Memphis style pack. Jordan Clarkson, this one, oh no, that is not yellow. Joshua Primo, LeBron, we'll put him up top for notables. Trey Murphy III, Fred VanVleet, Jalen Suggs, Colin Sexton, Kat, Giannis, put him up top. Ben Simmons, ugh. Ayo, Dunsumu, MPJ, Miles Turner, Kyrie Irving, ooh, press proof, that's the first time, almost missed that. There we go, press proof of Marvin Bagley III. Oh, we got our first backwards card. Put the press proof. Hopefully this is not our auto. Oh, it's a numbered card. Ooh, we hit gold already. 8 out of 10, Lonzo Ball. Man, get well, get healthy. Heard he might have his next surgery that might put him out another 6 months. So shout out to all the Bulls fans out there. There's quite a bit that I know. Put that one back there. First little insert. Ooh, look at this Unleashed. Very similar to the baseball set, but we got one of Cade Cunningham. Crunch time, Kawhi Leonard. We got a little bit of inserts. Our first net marvels of Jokic. Definitely loving this year's look of that. Retro series of Ray Allen. Now into our in terms of our rookies, we got Kenneth Lofton Jr., David Roddy, Josh Minot, Dalen Terry, and Isaiah Mobley. Let's take a look. Any of these. All right. We're going to put our rookies and our press proof off. Take a look. We didn't get any press proof. I'm really loving that Unleash of Cade. That was sweet. And net marbles. I'm going to put those up top with our inserts. Get all of our base out the way. Let's get into pack number two. Once again, if you're new to the channel, I love watching hobby rips, basketball and football, sometimes baseball, sometimes some MCU stuff. Hit that subscribe button below. I would highly appreciate it. All right, let's start ripping through this. IQ, D-Book, Malcolm Brogdon, Dorney Finney-Smith, Alex Pokuševski, Jonas, Andrew Wiggins, Denny Avija, Mikal Bridges, now with Brooklyn, Beef Stew, Jaylen Brown, John Collins. We got Kristaps, nice of Cade, second year, Jaden McDaniels, Bobby Portis, Evan Fournier, Jimmy Buckets. Looks like our numbered card, maybe. Ooh, our auto. Rated rookie, Kenneth Lofton Jr. Ouch. 29 out of 49. Nice little red laser. We hit our auto out of our second pack. Hey, it happens. Maybe we'll get lucky, get another auto. Don't know too much of Kenneth Lofton Jr., but I'm going to put him up there. Maybe we're going to get some more bangers coming up. We got press proof of Zaire Williams. All right, we got our next insert of... Ooh, take a look at this. This is... Looks like Elements in a way. Craftsman of Donovan Mitchell. Pretty sweet insert there. Put that insert up top. We got Craftsman again. We got two different Craftsmans. See, get that in focus. There's that. Another Unleashed of Trae Young. Production line, LeBron James, points leader, team leader. Now points leader too. Nice little retro series, Patrick Ewing. All right, regular rookies, we got Peyton Watson. Oh, there we go, Chet Holmgren. Hopefully he's having a good recovery. Blake Wisely, Kendall Brown, and Malik Barnham. Gonna get these rookies off. And then our inserts, we're gonna sleeve up the Chet. Hopefully Chet will have a great career. I mean, Oklahoma City Thunder, man, they got a lot of young talent. It's been fun watching them. They blew out my Warriors a couple nights ago. So, hey, shout out to all the OKC fans. All right, let's keep it going. Lonnie Walker, Sengun, D. Mitch. We got Chris Paul, KCP, Eric Gordon, Anthony Simons, Herbert Jones, Kawhi Fun Guy. I'm going to put him up there in the notable stack. Victor Oladipo, DeMar DeRozan, Will Barton, Killian Hayes, Al Horford, Justin Holiday, Tobias Harris, Franz Wagner, Upside Down of SGA, Pat Covington. Ooh, there we go. Press proof of Paolo Banchero. Probably the biggest card we've hit so far, but nice to get a press proof of Paolo. We got crunch time coming up as well. Let's get the Paolo sleeved up. Very happy. We got the press proof of the top rookie. There's that. We'll look at the back of that card. Get him right next to Chet there. Crunch time. Get through our inserts. Nice. Look at the shine of that crunch time of Jason Tatum. Love the look of that. Production line of Darius Garland. Craftsman of Joker, the Joker. Woo! Net Marvels of Luka Doncic. There we go. We got retro series of Karl Malone, Jabari Smith Jr., Wendell Moore Jr., Luke Tavares, Christian Braun, and Tyrese Martin. So nice little stack. Definitely loving the Net Marvels of Luka. Get that one back there. Get these guys. Woo, that stack is growing back there. All right, about halfway done. Start blitzing through. Nice, another Luka right there. Base. Dortz. Gary Payton, now with my Warriors. Luke Kennard, Reggie Bullock, Harrison Barnes, Andrew Drummond, JJ, Jay Crowder, Gordon Hayward, ooh, Spicy P, Gary Harris, a lot of base, Chris LeVert, Rudy Gobert, Isaiah Jackson, Caleb Martin, Kobe White, Jamal Murray, Malik Monk, press proof, there we go. He balled out. Nice retro series. Ooh, back-to-back press proofs of Vince Carter. Now the Craftsman of John Morant. So time for our inserts. Nice, we got Dame Unleashed. Definitely digging that. Production line of Jason Tatum. Chris Webber, retro. Jalen Durden, rated rookie. Kennedy Chandler. Johnny Davis. Caleb Houston and Keegan Murray. All right. No, Keegan Murray had some noise in the beginning of the season. I haven't heard too much of him since then, but hey, you know, wishing him the best. We got our rookie piles coming up. We got a ton of nice inserts. It's one thing I love about Donruss. You get a ton of fun inserts. You never know what you're going to get. It gives you a nice little stack of base cards along with inserts. Here we go. Moses Moody for the PC. Cameron Johnson. John Wall. Kevin Porter Jr. Lauri Markkanen. DeAndre Ayton. PJ Tucker. Davis Beatrons, Dame Lillard, there we go, Zion, come on buddy, hopefully he's not a bust, but man, I've heard that he's only averaging about 29-30 games a season, that is tough. Cam Reddish, Kyle Lowry, Zach LaVine, Corey Kispert, Hamidou Diallo, Robert Williams, DeJounte Murray, James Harden, Sadiq Bey, think he got traded for Wiseman. Press proof of Seth Curry, the wrong Curry there. We got Kawhi Leonard. Ooh, we got the press proof gold. There we go. You guys could see that. Kawhi Leonard, definitely going to sleeve that one up. Unleash Jalen Green. LaMelo Ball, crunch time. We had two marvels out of this. Bradley Beal. Isaiah Thomas, retro. Rookies AJ Griffin, EJ Liddell, Osmal Dieng. We got Max Christie and Shaedon Sharpe. This guy could dunk. Woo! But hey, we got a net Marvel's gold of Kawhi Leonard. Shout out to all the Clippers fans out there. Probably going to be one of my favorite pulls of today's rip. More of our inserts. All right. All right, keep it going. We got four packs left. Ton of packs. Where are we at? The 12-minute mark. James Wiseman no longer with the Warriors. All right, Davion Mitchell, Monte Morris, Dylan Brooks, this clown right here, Rudy Gay, Jacob Potel, Anthony Davis, Danilo Gallinari, Spencer Dinwiddie, Josh Giddey, Isaac Okoro, Anthony Edwards, I'm going to put him up top, notable. Chris Middleton, Obi Toppin, Cody Martin. Let's take a look. Aaron Gordon, Buddy Hield, Cameron Thomas, Scary Terry. Press proof, second press proof of a rookie, Ty Washington Jr. It's awesome. Woo! We got Jalen Durden, numbered. That is 72 out of 99. Nice, happy to get a numbered rookie. Our second numbered rookie. Putting him back there. We got production line of the Joker. Craftsman of Chris Ball. Jason Tatum, net Marvels. Grant Hill, retro. Rookies. We got Jake Larvina. Jalen Williams. Ochi Ajabi. Hopefully I caught that one right. Jaden Ivey, there we go. And PB&J. So nice back-to-back rookies right there. Definitely happy to score that. Let's see if we get that in focus. Get these bad boys sleeved up. PB&J definitely has a shot. He just needs more playing time to get out there. Jaden Ivey has been balling out with Cade Cunningham being gone. And now with James Wiseman back there. So here we go. Press proof of another rookie. Get these bad boys over there. Woo, 300 cards. It is stacking like crazy. All right, we got four packs left. Thank you again if you guys are still tuning in. All right, let's go. Josh Christopher, Mike Conley, Keldon Johnson, Jeremiah Grant, Jalen Green, Nurkic, Devontae Graham, Norman Powell, Marcus Morris Sr., De'Aaron Fox, Joker, just in case you guys haven't seen these cards yet, Tyrese Halliburton, Marcus Smart, Bogdan Bogdanovic, Joel Embiid, put him up there, Markquez Fultz, Darius Garland, Trey Young, I'm gonna put him up top. Julius Randle, we should be getting our press proof coming up. Press proof of Joe Ingles. There's that. Tyler Hero, maybe numbered. Let's take a look. Tyler Hero numbered. What is this? Out of 149. Definitely loving the laser. Haven't heard too much of Mr. Hero, but there goes our third numbered card of today. Net Marvels LeBron. That's awesome. Unleashed Jason Tatum. Crunch Time Trae Young. Ooh, T-Mac Retro. That's dope. Definitely digging that one. All right, rookies. We have Trevor Kells, Jalen Williams, Jaden Hardy, Dyson Daniels, and Andrew Nembhard for the Pacers. That guy was balling out too. All right, three packs to go. I've had a lot of fun. Can't go wrong with this. I'm definitely going to probably try a blaster or two. Maybe a mega box. Just to see if I can finish the set. We'll see how far I get after this. It's Tyus Jones. Woo! There goes our Steph Curry. Derek White. THT. George Niang. Christian Wood. Trey Mann. CJ McCollum. D. Russ. Drew. RJ Barrett. PJ Washington. Armani Brooks. TJ McConnell. Joe Harris. LaMelo Press Proof. Scotty Barnes. Cole Anthony. I think I saw it in the back. Press Proof is Brandon Clark. Our numbered card is Josh Hart. Woo! Just saw our next card. Oh, Press Proof Blue. This is out of 199. Josh Hart. So a lot of vets. We're getting a lot of numbered vets out of this. But very, very happy. We got the Steph Curry. Happy I don't have to pay for this one out of pocket. Net Marvels. Unleashed of Giannis. Crunch Time of Zion. Retro of MJ. Benedict Maturin. Ty Washington Jr. Ooh, another Paolo Banchero. Put him up there. Marjon Buchamp. And Vince William Jr. So, nice. Let's get our two Stephs sleeved up. Put that one back up there. Put this Steph, actually. Our second Paolo Banchero. Maybe put this one in the set. That's cool. All right, two packs left. Almost hitting the 20-minute mark. Holy crap, it's going to be a long video. But hey, I had a lot of fun. Devin Vassell, Russ, Deshaun Tate, Josh Hart base, there we go, Doug McDermott, Trey Mann, Trey Lyles, Domita Sabonis, Kevin Huerter, Chris Duarte, KD, put him up top, DeAndre Hunter, Deontay Melton, Wendell Carter Jr., Evan Mobley, Bones Highland, Tyrese Maxey. There goes Tyler Hero again. Vulvich, maybe our press proof. Press proof, Jason Tatum. Definitely taking that one. Let's go. Ooh, numbered Ja Morant. Could that be? Nice press proof numbered of Ja Morant. If you could just stay out of trouble there. $199. Press proof blue. Definitely digging that. Another Net Marvels of Anthony Edwards. Crunch Time of Jimmy Buckets. Craftsman of LaMelo Ball. Hakeem Retro. All right, we got rookies of Nikola. Jabari Walker. Walker Kessler. Ryan Rollins, there we go, for the Warriors. And Terry Eason. So definitely loving that. All right. Last pack mojo time. All right, baby. Let's see if we can get a crazy banger. Maybe we'll get one of those super short prints, but I'm going to enjoy this one as much as possible. Get that final pack out the way. Danny Green, Klay Thompson, Splash Brothers. Glad I got both of them in today's rip. Patty Mills, Kendrick Nunn, Nasir Little, Tim Hardaway Jr., Darius Baisley, Brandon Ingram, Jordan Poole, there we go, Warrior pack, please. Max Strauss. Gary Trent Jr. Kyle Kuzma. Marvin Bagley. Come on, press proof. Jason Tatum. We got a net. Seth Curry. Hornet. Kelly Oubre Jr. Thank God it was not a press proof of him. Raptors. OG Anunoby. Bradley Beal. Jared Allen. Upside down. Kyle Kuzma, press proof. Okay, there we go. Craftsman press proof. Another press proof of Bradley Beal. Jalen Green at Marvels. That was awesome. Crunch time, Dame Lillard. Definitely taking that. Last insert is Craftsman of Luka. Retro of Dominic Wilkins. And let's finish up with our rookies. Bryce McGowan's, Mark Williams, Musard Dabot, Jeremy Socha, and Christian Kololoko. So, hey, that was a ton of fun. That was a ton of cards, 300. I'm going to clean these bad boys up, and then we will get right into the recap. Don't go away. All right, everyone, I'm going to say that was probably the longest amount of time it's taken me to clean up cards, penny sleeve everything, sort through everything out. But hey, we're going to blitz through it. Once again, if you are just now joining us, we ripped into a full hobby box of the brand new 2022-23 Donruss basketball. Let's dive into it. In terms of the rookies, we've got Chet. We have pretty much all the top rookies pulled. Keegan Murray, PB&J, Jaden Ivey, one Paolo Banchero, Ty Ty for press proof, Benedict Maturin, Andrew Nembhard, and a nice press proof of Paolo. Put the Paolo right there, probably our top rookie pull. We did get one rookie auto of Kenneth Lofton Jr. No offense, I don't know the guy. I'm gonna have to definitely look it up. Glad that it was numbered out of 49. And we did get a Jalen Durden out of 99. So we had two numbered rookies out of that. But I'm definitely gonna put Paolo as our top rookie. Maybe I'll put the rookie auto to showcase that one as well. We got a ton of inserts. I'm probably going to say ones that I really, really enjoyed was definitely the Unleashed. There's that nice little Dame. Jalen Green, Jason Tatum, Giannis. Wish I had a press proof of one of these bad boys, but those were pretty sweet. So be on the lookout for that. Might try to build out this set here. Crunch Time, another fun set. I'm probably not going to build the one for Crunch Time. So if anyone's interested in these cards, these will most likely be loaded on eBay this weekend. LaMelo, Trey, Zion, Jimmy Butler, Dame for the PC. Nice little, I think this is the Diamond Parallel. Crunch Time, Jason Tatum. That's pretty cool. Craftsman, we also got another Diamond. I think this is Diamond. Correct me if I'm wrong below, but Craftsman of Donovan Mitchell, Luka, Jalen Green, Joker, Ja Morant, Chris Paul, LaMelo, Bradley Beal, gold press proof as well. These will also be loaded. I will not be building out that set. One set I might build out is the Retro Series. This is awesome. Love this. Love the look. Ray Allen, Patrick Ewing, Karl Malone, Vince Carter press proof. That one should go up top. Chris Webber, Isaiah Thomas, Grant Hill, T-Mac, Magic, Hakeem, and Dominic Wilkins. That was pretty awesome right there. Definitely digging that. And let's get into, we'll do Net Marvel's last production line. We didn't get that many of them. We didn't get any of their super short prints, but that's still fun. These will most likely be loaded as well. Press proofs, Tatum, Kyle, Brandon Clark. There's more. Numbered, we got Josh Hart, blue out of 199. Ja Morant, blue out of 199. Nice little color match combo right there. Silver laser out of 149 of Tyler Hero. We pulled gold. We always seem to pull gold. Gold laser of Lonzo Ball. Get well soon. It's always nice to pull gold. Those will most likely be loaded as well. And we're going to finish up. Let's put the gold Lonzo in the back because that was pretty cool. That was our lowest numbered card that we did pull. And then the fun set. Definitely going to be building out this set since I pulled so many. Jalen Green, Anthony Edwards, Jason Tatum, LeBron, Luka, the Joker, Bradley Beal, Steph Curry, and a nice gold Marvels of Kawhi Fun Guy. Maybe I should get this graded and send this off as another rack, maybe? But no, hey, that was a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's rip. If you guys do, please hit that subscribe button below. Don't forget to do that. Comment below what you guys think of all the inserts, all the parallels, the whole stack. Definitely going to be building out this set. If you like, you know, these kind of rips, these kind of videos, please, please, please hit that subscribe button. Click on one of my other videos that should pop up on the screen. Hopefully everyone has a great weekend. This is Mike from Cardmanic, and I will see you when I see you.